7 minutes past six now, 12, 12, 12. Many believe today's date will bring good fortune, and they plan to test that out at the Horseshoe Casino in Cleveland. News Channel 5's Kristen Byrne joins us live from outside the Horseshoe Casino. Kristen, tell us about a big promotion going on there today, huh?
Yes, starting at 5 tonight, people can enter a drawing. And what you do basically is go to a kiosk. You have to have your total rewards card, and you have an opportunity to win some of the $30,000 that they're giving away in free slot play. And at 9 tonight, Josh, they are going to give one person, one lucky winner, $12,012 in free slot play, kind of the play on the whole 12, 12, 12. So that's a great opportunity for people to come down tonight.
Absolutely, absolutely. Just for the numbers of the day, just for the date today. Hey, Kristen, some local babies will be born on this special day. I know you've been doing some digging around overnight. Tell us about that.
Yes, I was working the phones overnight, calling all kinds of hospitals here in the Cleveland area, also just all over Northeast Ohio. And I found out that a spokesperson with UH Hospital said that two women were in labor early this morning. And he said he'd call us and let us know if the babies were born. So we're still waiting on a phone call. But who knows? Labor can take, you know, some time. But wouldn't it be neat to have a birthday on 12, 12, 12?
Right, exactly. Yeah. And tell us about the significance here. Why would it be so neat? Why is this important?
Yeah, a lot of people think it's good fortune, good luck, and so numerologists even say that it means two energies merging together. So that is why people want to marry on this day. And one of the calls I made overnight was to the Little White Wedding Chapel in Las Vegas. Yes, I did. I called them. That was my southern accent. I don't know why I did a southern accent there. But anyways, I called them this morning or overnight, and a spokesperson there told me that they are booked. People are expecting a really busy day there. They have ministers lined up. And the woman told me that on 11-11-11, they had 580 weddings, and on 7-7-07, they had 780 weddings.
Wow.
So they're thinking, yeah, 12-12-12, it's going to be a big one for them.
And I wonder how many of those weddings or marriages actually worked out. You know, they say, what, 50%. So talk about wedding chapels locally here, Kristen. What are they doing?
Yes, well, in Cuyahoga Falls, we found out, this is kind of neat, that residents there can get married today, or they can renew their vows, and the mayor is going to officiate. It's kind of like a special thing that they're doing to signify 12-12-12. And what's neat about it is it's from 4 to 8, Natatorium on 4th Street. But the fact that the mayor is going to do it, that's kind of cool.
Absolutely.
Something different.
On this 12-12-12. All right, Kristen, great job. You've been working hard overnight. We appreciate the report. Thanks.